like a western bull.
American crow.
Lots of these phalaropes in the water. These things look so small. Yellow one for me?
It's been raining since about 7 o'clock last night. But I brought some waterproof gear with me. I got my pants, waterproof pants and coat on. I'm gonna walk around the harbor here and see what I can find. Thanks for joining me. Here we go.
Canada goose. Look like golden eyes. Brown pelicans. Brewer's blackbirds. These all look like double-crested cormorants. See, we have mallards. There's a green-winged teal. American wigeon. Gadwall, there's a cinnamon teal, European starlings, great egret. Red-shouldered hawk. Got a large group of ducks here. Lots of gadwalls. Some scops.
Ready ducks.
snowy egrets. Anna's hummingbird. Great blue heron. White-tailed kite. Okay, finally found a place to walk around. It was raining earlier, finally let up a little bit, and this is Moss Landing Wildlife Area. Most of the places I go are all private here, so it's hard to find a place to just go walk around, but this place looks like a decent spot. There's a platform over there to go walk up, and so yeah, check it out. Pretty cool. Marbled godwit. Clark's grebe. Long-billed curlew. Savannah sparrow.
Black oyster catcher.
American pipit. Seas phoebe. Some kind of sapsucker back here.
hawk sparrow.